Now, we will make a sales order form. Okay. First, I will copy this one, suppliers. Just select Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Then I will modify to customer. I will change to customer ID, and here customer. Okay, the same thing with purchase order and purchase details. Also, we need to copy this one, then sales order details, and here also we'll copy and we will change to sales order. Now we will modify sales order, order number, order date. So instead of supplier, we will change to customer ID. Then we'll keep as is. Status planned active completed. Then we will it's double. We'll make it plan active completed close. Then sales order details, item code, quantity, I will delete this one, and also line status. I'll delete this one. Then here also purchase order, we just copy this one and sales order, sales order. Then here sales to modify the close first this one. We'll go to database, then relationship suitable here, select sales order, sales order details, add customer, and we link to the inventory. Hide this one because we have already here customer sales order details. Okay. Now, we will sales order details. So we'll connect with our inventory. Then sales order. The same format also. We just modify the caption of the form. Order number here. Then next is customer ID. Sales order. Then we'll take a customer. Okay. Now we will close. In here, we will copy. Sales order, sales details query. This is for our items, and here we'll copy again. Then sales order query. Now we will modify. Sales order, instead of purchase, we will change to double click this one. Then here, instead of sales purchase order details, this one, we'll select this one. Then down, then I will remove this one. So purchase details, we need to change also here to this one. Purchase details will change to sales order details. Sales order details, then unit price times quantities. Okay, now we will remove this one. Okay, and we will save. This is for our sales order line. Then sales order query, this is for our main form. Again, instead of suppliers, I will change to customer. Then instead of purchase order, I will select sales order. Customer, this one. We change, then we will delete. Then supplier ID, customer ID. We will select, then we'll remove. Order date, now we will choose for sales order. So we'll move this one and we'll delete. Then double click for ascending. So order number is the same, but here instead of purchase order, since we have the same field here, so I will select sales order. Now supplier here, we need to change to customer here also, customer, and here also customer. So now sales order and customer. So we will remove. Okay, so now inbound lines. So we will use this one, then copy. If sub sales line, and here also we have already sales order, so we will modify this sales line. This one will modify. We will modify only the record source. So instead of purchase query, details query, we will change to sales order details, this one. Sales order details query. So this is the one. Okay, this file here. Okay, so we have unit, price, net. Okay, then we'll go to sales order. Now we will change also the row source, purchase order query. So we will change to sales order query here. Select this one instead of supplier, again show table, then customer, just double click. Then we will remove this one, customer ID and customer name, then close. Okay, open. Now there's no customer yet, then I will add the data. Supplier name is again Kamayoko Tutorials, then data KSA, second line Antipolo Marihatag, Cow the Sore, then okay, I will close this one. Again, I will open the sales order.